Все равно, сколько сейчас времени! С Москвой мне связь! Быстро!
Say again. Markov is wheeled up.
Скажите им это генерал Марков! Меня не будут
экранировать!
Все равно, сколько сейчас времени! С Москвой мне связь! Быстро! Скажите им это генерал Марков! Меня не будут экранировать!
You! I'm still here, Father. I will never surrender to you.
Wait. Listen to me. I can help you. Don't.
I told you, Farah, a long time ago, your country breeds terrorists.
No!
Shut your mouth! Let's see if dogs can fly. Captain, Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex, charges set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Mother Russia would approve. Where to?
Uzbekistan. Home.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who then?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakhaev. Imran Zakhaev.
Drop the bloody gun! Now drop it!
I can put one in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him. Drop it!
Restrain him now!
Drop it now!
Kid's got some issues.
Nice play, this is Bravo 6. Zakhaev's son is dead. They're coming home.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Ugh.
5 years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
So. It'll hold for now. Come on, get up. I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai. We gotta get Sobe out of here.
Nah. I know a place.